Hey guys, shall I get me here? I'm gonna be playing some what's it called? Battlefield 1 today. I'm gonna do this into a new series instead of doing COD. Like COD 3. I'm gonna just do Battlefield for now. For like the story and all. Like yeah, I'm gonna do the story like now on Saturdays instead of like doing COD. Like I'm gonna have a break from COD for a while because like I gotta get used to it and I don't like play it anymore. I'm gonna just be quiet for now. Battlefield 1 is based upon events that unfolded over 100 years ago. More than 6 million soldiers fought in the war to end all wars. It ended nothing. Yet it changed the world forever. What follows is frontier combat. You're not expected to survive. Alright guys. Honestly, the whole point of this color here is if you die, you know I do not want to die yet. I want to kill as many as possible before I die. Crap, reload, mate, reload. Alright guys, last time I did this, I kept on dying. Like, I literally finished this mission like so freaking quick, how fast I died. Alright. Crap, grenade, and it's right there. Ooh. Hold your ground! Yeah guys, we gotta hold our ground. Oh crap. They're close to me on that side. Kill them all. 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 Crap guys, reload. Alright guys, we're doing so well this round this time. No, nice, those are friends. And just died. Alright. Part one down. Ben New Barry. 1892, 1918.
Be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
Flame trooper! Flame trooper! Alright, kill him off, kill him off, kill him off, kill him off, kill him off. Alright, go, go, go. Like Finding Dory or just Finding Nemo. Shit, guys. stab him, take his heart, shoot him with the shotgun. And the other guy, boom. Boom. Double kill. Boom. Jump. Oh, that jump kill, though. Boom. Died. Wow, that sucks. Edmund Hempstead.
New machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Mostly.
Our boys in the church are overrun. We need to push through. Team EI are counting on us.
Alright, guys, I like this. Last time, I loved this part. This part was awesome.
Use the MG, sweep the ground! Keep going, driver!
Never mind, those are friends. Keep going, driver.
Boys up there. Keep your eyes on the ground, son.
Alright, guys.
They're moving in from the trenches.
The trenches, right?
Use the machine gun.
Monday! ¿Una bolsa con qué?
No.
Ok. Alright guys, I'm back. And this time it's... Alright, I see him. No, move, I wanna shoot them.
Forward,
a Canaan
country.
I shot someone without knowing. Daddy, not okay. Hey, that guy died.
Incoming!
Guys, that it's just funny watching them run. Ah, crap.
Move,
Zyba. Go around.
Seriously,
where do I remember that from? Move, Zyba. But like, not like the words, but like the... Like the, language. Not language, but like the... What cannon? Oh, I see him now.
Good job! Let's open a path for our lads!
Alright, mate.
Move up with the rest of the armor! Stay focused, men!
Stay focused, men! Oh yeah, John F. Kennedy! John F. Kennedy from, cartoon. I don't know why. Anything that moves, in other words, our friends too.
We're gonna make it!
Oh yeah, yeah, it does not count as an action though.
Incoming!
We gotta stand front.
Instead,
I don't know why it's true.
We found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Alright guys, gas mask.
Yeah.
Now I'm gonna play. Run, nigga, run. Run, Forrest, run. Follow this guy. You know, he must know what he's doing. Alright, you hear that guy?
Airship coming down!
That guy? Damn it. Warring Doug has teeth. Then I'm playing at this guy now. Here, come on. One of my favorite weapons right here. MR6. It's a different style of weapon on this game. It's still not one of my favorite weapons though. Okay, these fools. Dalbert Zenzia. Damn. Oh, this gun again. Alright, guys. One day. Two day. Three day. Never mind. Oh, yeah, I remember this part, guys. Artillery. Dude, how do I survive this part? Like, how? I don't know. Do I survive this part, though? Probably not. Or maybe I do. But seriously, how did I survive this part though? Like, bruh.
They push.
They push, we pull.
Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the cloud. It's in a world beyond the war glimmers. Just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, we are the naive, we are the honorable, and the criminal. We are the bound for legend, and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories.
Now, see guys, this is why I wanted to like start recording on Battlefront 1. Cause it's just awesome. And that cutscene right there though. Intro right there. That part is awesome. Makes you feel guilty. Same time, you know they did it themselves. For the country. For everyone.
My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw.
Alright, guys. Part number one. River Ribcourt, France, fall 1918. It's late in the war. As winter draws in, the Germans fortify their lines and dare the enemy to come to them. Waves of infantry die, crashing against German concrete. And no idea. On October 17, British forces prepare for the mass assault on the town of Cambrai. With tank support, Allied comrade. Something probably survive, take over, win, and boom. Edwards. Sir. Edwards Lake Dolphin.
Come on, that's all
the fun. Bajale su cosa.
do my big shooting. I think something you find forward in the best when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those and get you. And then make big bets.
Hey, Weesh. We know it's a tank, but still. Drew Mud and Blood. Found a new driver, boys. She would not like it when you throw head. Alright guys, I like this part.
The damn bird is shit.
Fall in that manner. First of all,
I'll pluck every feather off that damn.
Easy there. That pigeon should save your life. It's our only line of communication.
True.
Get up there, Edward.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do, back up?
Sure. God. I was just
Chike, shut up and leave.
All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first place.
Then we follow.
Alright guys, I get to drive now. But yeah guys, I might start recording.
I have. I'm sorry to say it.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill.
Guys, I'm gonna start recording only on Saturday and Sunday. Maybe sometimes on Wednesdays. Yeah, Wednesday. Sometimes I believe I don't know yet. But yeah, guys, boom. Mine. Guys, I like this part though, it's cool.
Don't get us stuck in the mud.
Nope, those are allies. It is hard to tell who's an ally and who's an enemy though to me.
Move and get a clear shot of those field guns!
I appreciate your being a tough boy!
Don't think he did go! Keep your eyes peeled for one of those guns, lads!
Alright, mate.
Those machine guns are holding our lads back.
Come on, boys, we got these. Yeah. Sorry, guys, I just had to do that for no reason. Well, apparently, they can't be here then. Boom. Guys. Guys, this is awesome right here. Oh well, cheerio. Well, that was easy. We are left, guys. I'm gonna kill my man so freaking quick.
That's it. Hold them. Keep them suppressed. We don't leave our boys. Turn back.
I'm not leaving them. I'm just checking over the border.
Good job, lads. Now we take the next trench line.
We got it.
For now. Alright, guys. What's up next? Oh crap, I can't see anything. Where's the machine gun? Alright, got it. Or not yet, at least.
Hey, bitch, you see that? Hold here and clear the area. We sure are, boys. I'm time to move up. Let's get handle the hill,
come on, come on, come on, come on. Guys, honestly, this might be one of the best strategies, though. Just go sideways, just go upwards like that. That way they hit your bottom, and they can't use from on top. Because Bomb probably has, like, the most defense. Well, not defense, but, like, the most armor, most likely. That way they can't just shoot you from the top. I don't know, that might actually work, though. But remember, the day is still young. Come on, go, 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 go. You're good, go. Surprise. Right, another turret down.
What's that gun? Hold this position. Mop up the remaining jerrys. I'll get down.
Oh, you dead. Alright, got him. And now, come on, get out, get out, get out. Guys, come on. How the heck did you get out of the thing, though? I remember you can get out the tank, but I forgot how. Wait, probably circle. Alright, stay mobile. Keep safe. Alright. Damn it, guys. Like that, guys. Once I remember this part, we were about to die, and like he gets out, he got out of the tank and just like fixed it out off. But this time, I don't know why. This time, it didn't happen though. I don't like that, because I like that part. Because you can just fix tanks faster like that. That was easy.
Take a look at that. up the remaining jetties.
Head you fine! You keep them moving!
Look! The Red Baron forgot his plane!
Come on! Hold it together!
Double up the dead!
And that guy's gonna die. Shit, guys, I think I really forgot about that good part. Alright, guys, yeah, it's up to me. Alright, guys, this is for Edward. Thank God, that was for the other guy. We're a friend, Finch. Oh, now they're trying to kill us, huh? Y'all like that? Oh well. Oh, not anymore, biatch. Got it, guys. Boom.
London, son, get us out of here! Great job, lads. Let's find the rest.
Crap, how did I blow up? Guys, I have no idea how I just blew up, though. Literally. So I was escaping them, and then boom. And they didn't even shoot. Pretty sure they did not shoot. Alright. come on. Alright. Try number three. And go.
Move on, driver. Took on a damn Jordan, and the bitch is gone. Hermanus, pull yourself together. Get us to that village, driver. That artillery's holed up there.
Don't call me driver. Call me by my name. Come on. It's Edward. Edward Rigtoffin. Or that should be my name. Edward Rigtoffin. Cause I like Edward Rigtoffin. COD 3. / every COD. Got it, now move.
Gun crew is gone, good job. Gun four, let's move. Clear the last of it. Wipe out that field gun crew.
All right, guys. Boom.
Blast that gun!
All right, got first three down. And make a big hole on the wall. All right, guys. Next one. That was easy. And last three.
Keep out the boys.
Alright guys, got them all now.
That was the last one! Village is ours!
Yep. Alright, let's go guys. Come on, everyone in the ground. Artillery, everything you have. Just go. Move forward. Alright, got him, guys. You know what? Go. Fix it. Like, seriously, guys, I wonder how it fixes it much quicker from the outside. That's what I want to know. Come on, never mind, that's a friend. Luckily, I missed, like, every shot. That is also a flame. But that is not a flame. No, now you're dead. Alright guys. Boom. 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 Triple kill. Hello there. Goodbye. Ah, crap, guys. No. Alright, guys. We got this, guys. You guys, we gotta make, yeah, true. Like I said, did it for Richard. I mean, this for Flinch. I got him.
Keep pushing on, lads. We're soon taking that.
Alright, double kill. Alright, let's go, guys.
Artillery ahead! Now we cut them all down!
Let's go.
Taking damage!
We can't have it here!
Not anymore, mate. Let's go, guys. We got this. Move forward, guys. Blow that guy up for revenge.
Hurry with that field gun.
Guys, you got this. Damn tree in the way. Come on, come on, come on.
Yes, that will shut them up.
All right, next guy down. Oh guys, this is Germany. We're fighting German. Apparently we're killing Richthofen too. Richthofen's German, so. Alright guys, you gotta get out. At least I wanna get out to repair the tank. Yeah man, I just got started. Alright, got this. Alright guys, I wanna try to speed through that part. That way I would not get stuck.
More damn butt! Not a lot! Push through!
Stop moving so slow!
Guys, crap. Pigeon. Yes, sir. I get to fly now. Up is down, down is up. Meow. All right, guys, we got this. Okay, so hopefully I don't get copyright for the cutscenes, cause if I do, that's gonna be bullshit, cause I cannot skip through the cutscenes. What are they doing? Well, never mind. And they're dead.
More than 20 yards.
We're pushing through.
Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Alright, guys. After this cutscene, this is where I'm gonna end. So yeah, guys, if you guys enjoyed, don't forget to like and subscribe, and yeah. What the heck's going on? Well, this guy's glitching out. Or at least it was. What the heck? And I am him. But yeah, guys. This is gonna be the end of it. If you enjoy, like and subscribe. And yeah, guys. Peace out.